Hello children, welcome to the e-class once again. Today we are going to understand poetry for A Thing of Beauty. This poetry is written by famous poet John Keats. He was born in London in the year 1795 and died in Rome in 1821. He died at the age of 25 due to illness. This poem is an excerpt from his poem Endymion. This poem is based on the Greek mythology of Endymion. Endymion was a young shepherd who was in love with Selene. The moon goddess is named as Cynthia. Endymion had spent much of his life sleeping. Selene's love for Endymion made her visit him every night while he was asleep. In this poem, poet says that a beautiful thing gives us joy. It provides us everlasting happiness. It never fades but multiplies as time passes. एक छोटी सी बात से ही आप समझ जाएंगे. आप सभी ने वृक्ष की छाया महसूस की है. तपती धूप में जब छाया मिलती है तब उस वृक्ष की खूबसूरती का एहसास होता है. So, in spite of all difficulties and sufferings that we face, beauty has the ability to give happiness. It gives us immense pleasure, unending pleasure. In the first stanza, poet says that beautiful thing is a source of eternal joy. It is as soothing as a cool shade. Its impact is so deep that gives us good health. A sleep full of sweet dreams. Poet further says that beauty is like a bower, a shady place under the tree, under whose shade all of us can rest. In the second stanza, the poet says that human beings have an attachment to the materialistic things. ये दुनिया एक खूबसूरत मोहपाश है जिसमें हम सभी फंस जाते हैं. There are traps in which we are trapped. This trap distracts humans from eternal happiness. हम दुनिया में उन वस्तुओं के पीछे भागते ही रह जाते हैं जो कभी ना कभी नष्ट हो जाती हैं, पर कभी भी उन के पीछे या उन पर नहीं ध्यान दे पाते जो अमर हैं, जैसे प्रकृति की खूबसूरती, प्राकृतिक खूबसूरतियां. This world is full of negativity, hatred and greed. According to the poet, the main cause of sadness is our negativity. But to remove this negativity from our life, the beauty of nature that keeps us attached to this earth. Every morning we collect fresh lovely flowers to prepare garland. This helps us to clear all our disappointments, our negativities. Though all of the cruel things happening, we are hopeless and disregarded by stories of gloom and doom. Then too, we are able to hold on because beautiful things gives us hope to live our life with happiness. Man and nature are inseparable. It is the beauty that removes the pall of sadness. Every morning we collect fresh lovely flowers and prepare a garland. They help us to refresh our mood and we forget our worries for some time. All things of nature are a boon for human beings. The sun, the moon, the trees, daffodils, sheep, clear water streams, forest, noble deeds of our ancestors gives us peace and hope. The glorious achievements of our great heroes, lovely tales of olden days, are endless source of joy. These beautiful things are endless fountain that pours immortal drink from the heaven. These beautiful things remove our misery, sadness, and sufferings. Only beauty of nature can heal all the sufferings. It gives us eternal joy and never fades away. Spiritual beauty flows down from heaven as an immortal drink made for us. So children, that's the end of the poetry. Thank you and have a nice time.